Listen, here, listen to me, there's a special lass lives by the sea. Marram, Marramgrass is her name, building sand dunes her claim to fame. Marram, Marram, Marramgrass, if you see her, stop, don't pass. Take a look, take a picture, and your day will be much richer. Amophilia arenaria, that's her proper Latin title. Me and you can call her Mary. Marram, Marramgrass is vital, she's really common as our Mary. You've passed her down beside the shore, keeping back the march of time, as she's done since days of yore. Over there, aye, there's our Mary, with her sharp grey-green spikes, a tough survivor, hardy fighter. Marramgrass, the sand she likes, it's a harsh life growing on our coasts. Storms and sea salt take their toll, other plants can't get a look in, but our Mary, she is bold. Mary's not like other plants, she doesn't mind when strong winds blow. Storms are nothing to our Mary, she's holding on fast down below. Marramgrass has hairy leaves, let me guess, you don't believe me. Take a closer look, go on, to slow the air and her life prolong. Marram, Marramgrass likes a drink, don't you judge, it's not what you think. Slender roots into sand they creep, she finds the water buried deep. Mary's not alone down there, Marramgrass likes company. Ecosystems thrive with Mary, beetles, butterflies, types of bee. It's sometimes hard to understand who choose to build their home on sand. Always shifting, never staying, only good for wains to play in. Mary's got another trick, it's in her roots, twisting thick over many, many moons. This is how she built sand dunes. Mary, Mary, Marramgrass, strong, courageous, listen here. Marram, Mary, Marramgrass, she's a sand dune engineer. Mary, Mary, Marramgrass, tell her story when folk ask. With matted roots, she binds the sand, keeps us safe, protects the land from coastal erosion, climate change. Seas are warming, seas are rising. Mary's there, she'll do her bit when the worst of global warming hits. You will, Mary, right? Right? Mary talks a tough game yet, underneath she's under threat. We all need help now and again, people, plants, all creatures can. Some folk want to mine the sand, take the dunes, make a profit, haul them off in dusty trucks. So what, you ask? What of it? Mary needs the sand needs Mary. Take away the sand, Mary and her wee friends will be homeless. Take away her home, Mary dies. No more Mary, no more sand dunes, no more sand dunes, more storm damage, more flood damage. Mary needs the sand. We all need Mary. Mary, Mary, Marramgrass, what's been foretold will come to pass. If we don't protect our coast, planet Earth soon will be toast. So next year, walking by the sea, especially on a breezy day, spare a thought for Mary, eh? Stop, look, listen, the sound of the wind in the Marramgrass. Can you hear it? Can you hear Mary?